My watch later list is 90% of movies I forgot existed, and this Notion template fixed that. Today, I'm excited to show you how I keep track of the movies I watch using Notion. I have created this simple tracker to log what I've watched and what's on my watch list, and I'm excited to show you how it works and share the template with you. Let's quickly go through the layout of this page. At the top of the page, list the movies you are currently watching. This helps you keep track of what you're currently seeing so you don't forget to stay updated. Scrolling down, you will find the movie tracker. This section offers a range of handy features. You can sort the movies by not started, to watch, watching, watched, or view all at once. The navigation bar on the left side of the page provides easy access to all the organizing options. Navigate to the directory page, where you will find all the movies in one place. Each movie card includes details such as the series it belongs to, its categories and genres, watch status, last watch time, rating, and whether it is marked as a favorite. Here, you can filter movies by favorites or archived status and sort them by category, genre, or series. Further down, there's a board view for tracking progress, with each movie categorized under different progress columns. You can also drag and drop movies to adjust their progress. Moving on to the categories page, where you can view all your movie categories. Whenever I want to watch a specific category of movie, I can easily go to that category and view all my options without having to sift through every movie. Each category shows the total number of movies, the number you've watched, the count of favorites, and a complete list of movie within that category. Similarly, on the genres and series pages, I can see all the details mentioned on the categories page. Coming back to the dashboard, you can add a new category, genre, or series by clicking the corresponding button in the quick access panel. To add a new movie, simply click this button and enter the title. Select the relevant categories and genres. If applicable, you may also choose a series. Additionally, you can add a cover to spice up your dashboard. Once your movie is added, tracking it is straightforward. Click on the movie entry. Here, you can change its status. If you are currently watching the movie, click the watching button. The system will automatically log your watching activity and record the last watching time. On the right side of the page, you will find the watching log. It records the movies you watch along with their dates and times. When you finish watching the movie, click the mark as watched button on the dashboard or the movie page. You can also select a rating if you enjoyed the movie and mark it as a favorite to save it. Next, I will demonstrate the daily use of this dashboard. Let's say I am watching the animated movie How to Train Your Dragon 2. I can click this button in the dashboard to add an animation category. To make it more specific, add the fantasy genre and create a How to Train Your Dragon series via the quick add button. Now, let's add a movie into our movie list. Click this button in the dashboard to add a new movie tracker entry and enter the title. Select the category as animation. If you haven't created this category yet, don't worry, you will be prompted to create a new category. Next, select the genre as fantasy and the series as How to Train Your Dragon, which we just created. To make the dashboard aesthetically pleasing, add a cover for this movie. To start tracking the movie, click the watching button to log a new record and update the movie's status. If you're watching a series that releases one episode per week, click Watching Again in the Currently Watching section each week when you watch a new episode. The system will automatically update your last watching time and log your watching activity. After finishing a movie, click Mark as Watched, and the system will automatically move it to the watched status. Clicking on the movie's detail page allows me to rate it. I can also mark it as a favorite if I really enjoyed it. Later, if I want to revisit or review my movie activity, simply navigate to the directory page. Here, I can view all my movies, with the ones I've rated or favorited clearly highlighted. There are many more features on the navigation sidebar, and I'll leave the exploration to you. You can get this template for free in the video description below. I hope this video helps you track your movies in a more organized way and makes movie nights that much better. Thank you, and happy tracking!